going on an adventure. I know how exciting. I wish you both good luck, and good luck on Kadaro Station.
How did he know?
I wonder that all the time.
That phase quartz is all yours, Rivet and Clank. Time for a change of scenery.
This is an ocean.
Pretty cool, right? And just think, once we forge this thing and save the dimension, you'll have a whole universe to explore.
How are you not afraid of the future? With all of its unknowns?
I do get, you asked me on Savali if I wanted to find my family. For a long time, I did. I mean, I really did. But the closer I got to doing that, what if they're not what I expected? What if I'm not what they expected? Anyways, I think we're here.
Kadaro Station houses the Emperor's most secret research, including the only Rubion forge strong enough to build the Dimensionator.
So, it's our only shot. No?
Our protein cube delivery has arrived.
No, that is the Lomba! Save the Emperor and engage the lockdown!
Lockdown? The elevator is descending.
That better not be the only way into the station.
Backup reporting in with overwhelming force!
Getting in the front door with this lockdown.
Can we look around? There must be another way in.
Newest, the Cold Snap! Brrr.
That is Blizon, a common element for storing energy. But why does it look so purple?
Maybe it's related to all the dimensional chaos.
I knew it! The Blizon must have absorbed the excess energy released by the dimensional chaos. We have shifted into another dimension.
An abandoned dimension from the looks of it. The elevator's here.
Helps, Ratchet. I have never met my family either. Unless you count the Emperor. In which case, you cannot do any worse.
Probably not. But even if the Lombaxes are the best family ever, they could still be disappointed in me.
How? You are a hero.
I've hit a few bad guys, sure, but they invented so many brilliant things.
You sell yourself short.
Maybe. But I have a good life in my dimension, Kit. And I don't want to risk it. Speaking of risk, if Kengaro Station exists in this dimension, do you think the Rubion Forge does too?
Possibly. But with the state of everything here, who knows if it would work?
Maybe our best bet then is to find some more Blizon and head back to the other dimension.
Researching plants here?
Maybe. Or some... Ah! Is that an amoeboid? dimensions.
I can hear their stomachs rumbling.
Oh, that is great. Hello, Ratchet. Were you looking for me? That would be great, too. Ooh, can I call you Jet?
No. And no. I'm looking for some Bleezon.
Oh, I know just the place. But I lost my access arm in all of this water. Have to drain it. But how, Ratch? How?
Calm down. I'll handle it.
If the room is prone to flooding, they would likely keep the pump controls somewhere high.
Hey, Ratcho. You did not ask for it, but my name is Junkbot, in case you are interested. I know I am.
Pleasure to meet you, Junkbot. This is Kit.
Hello.
Hey, kids. So why do you two need that Bleezon?
We're, trying to get into another dimension to use their Rubion Forge.
Oh, we have one here. That it has not worked in forever. It can make the funnest squares.
Is that access arm, like, some kind of key?
If by key you mean a way to easily and safely press buttons, then yes!
Yeah.
What?
Bleezon! Oh, there is an elevator that will take us to one of those delightfully glowy crystals right up ahead! Yeah.
Tries to kill you?
If you become friends too, you can call him Juicy or Juicy or JC. Oh, that's a swell nickname.
Thank you.
See? Elevator! Bam! Now let me just press the button with the old access arm. No. My access arm, it no longer works. It is just an arm now. What kind of madness is... Oh, right, the power is out. We just need to find a way to turn it back on.
Leave it to us, Junkbot.
Okay, I will just stay down here and watch you.
The Amoeba boys tracked us down. They hunger.
Don't multiply.
No. Go.
Ratchetti, you might want to get in this elevator soon, or now. Well done. You totally... Aw, I have never seen Juice so playful before.
That's playful?
Usually he just moseys around the station doing his own thing, but he seems to be actively chasing you. I am jealous. There it is! My favorite blizzon in all of the station! I love the way it sparkles after you stare at it for 6 hours.
Well, I guess this is goodbye then. Thanks for all your help, Junkbot.
It was my pleasure, Robot Kitty.
Another dimension?
What are you doing here?
That's actually a funny story.
Was I talking to you?
Mm-hmm.
You are talking to me.
We are under lockdown. How did you and your steed get in here?
I am inspecting your facility. And how white it is. And orange. Because I am an interior decorator. First class. And the Emperor wanted this redecoration to be a surprise for you and your team. But now, you ruined it.
I would never do that to the Emperor. Please come in and consider my memory banks deleted.
Nice save, Decorator Kit. What do we do now?
Conversing with the researchers could help decrease suspicion. Or we can head straight to the Forge's controls and make the Dimensionator.
Looks like the Forge's controls are right up on that platform.
Deleting memory bank.
I've seen an awful lot of raritanium lately. Perhaps I should request a new shipment, just to be safe.
What exactly did he want?
Well, for it to walk!
Ratchet, I think we can head to the Forge now and not draw attention. The control panel is right above that bouncing apparatus.
Got it.
Schematics uploaded.
What do we got? I see.
Are you winging this?
Come on.
Oh. You ran the Forge with auxiliary power only? The main power button was right there!
Ah, just running a stress test. Let me see. Yes, everything is breaking correctly.
Let's get out of here before...
Get those charlatans!
Greetings, intruders! Let us escort you to the biology wing!
You would be perfect with our unethical science!
Why did the Forge not work?
I guess it wasn't fully powered? That other button didn't look right.
You said you were not winging this.
I'm not. I'm intuiting it. Security's everywhere. We gotta get out of here.
What about the Dimensionator?
We'll figure something out.
I see the intruders!
past him.
Rubion Forge that could make the Dimensionator.
There's still one in this dimension, though. Maybe we can get it working again. And all these emergency rafts don't make me feel much safer. What would it take to get your Rubion Forge working again?
Well, there is the power issue. And with the power gone, some kind of nasty virus has infected the system. Nothing will work until it is cleared.
I think I have just the friend who can help with that. Yours, Glitch.
Time! Wait! This dimension has viruses too? This is a nuke pulse upgrade! Oh, gotta keep this up!
hope your luck continues to hold.
Is that the virus? Someone has to stop them before they evolve even more. But that's not a problem here. The Rubion Forge has a clean bill of health now, so you can take over, Ratchet.
I knew you could do it, Glitch. Thank you.
Great work, Ratchu. You are all clear to power up the Forge.
How do we do that?
By finding a power source. Last I saw, it was down the stairs and past the pressure door. But FYI, it is a so spooky down there.